welcome to Designing with Adobe XD. I'm Marissa from ExoPixel.com, and in this video, I'll show you how to design a gorgeous color palette right in Adobe XD. So let's jump right in.
Color plays a huge role in the web design process. Creating a color palette prior to designing your website will help to maintain a high level of visual consistency for your website. In this tutorial, I've already chosen all the colors that we'll be using for the website that we will be designing in this series. This color palette will also include the colors for our social media buttons that we'll be designing later on in the series. Adobe XD has made it really easy to create a color palette that you can use as you're designing. Based on the colors that I've already picked out here, I can select each shape, go to the Appearance panel on the right-hand side, select the color fill, and then click the plus icon found near the bottom of the color picker. Now we have a color saved that we'll always be able to select as a color fill for any object on our website. Now let's do this for the rest of our color palette until our color palette is complete. And there you go. You've just created a handy color palette right in Adobe XD. Stay tuned for the next video in this series. I'll see you there.